This is a Chucky Beat production.
I love this jig. Good finesse jig. Let's go. And I don't even have the colors right. I have a black and blue craw on there and a green pumpkin skirt on there. Yeah. Yeah. No, it looks like a... I don't even know. Up here, good luck. And I saw it jump right there and I cast same spot. I was bouncing up on the bottom and he hit it once and I went like that. I was like, oh my god, there's a fish right there. So I bumped it, I caught him like right there. I knew he ate it because I started taking my line out. I was like, whoa. It was pretty cool. Yeah, it's about time I didn't get skunked. It was only like maybe a 1.5 or a 2-pounder, but yeah, I know. Oh, fish just moved. Okay. You wanna weigh him? Huh? That's a chunk. Is that the same fish?
Even a
2.
This is a
D. 141. Yeah.
Oh, my scale says.
I haven't tested the scale out, so.
Played a
guitar off my back and hang off these old boots because I'm gone.
This is like twice the size of mine.
Yeah. These dwarf brains.
Come on, Ty. Come on.
He's my only friend. There's times it seems the devil's trying to take me by the hand. 'Cause in life, sometimes you gotta slow it down a little bit, take time, rewind, appreciate the little things that life provides.